be Desharnais, Kostitsyn, and Gomez, the three shooters for the Canadiens. Chris Letang has the honors right now for the Penguins, and Letang against Peter Budaj. Yeah, that's a new look. Letang fires, and Budaj stands up to make the save. Letang often kinds will come with more speed than that. It was a different look.
Well, that look not as good as the other looks, I would say, as Budaj didn't have to make any moves at all. He just waited Letang out.
Now it's Desharnais. As they say in French, David Desharnais coming to the goal against Marc-Andre Fleury. He comes with speed, and Fleury shuts the door.
Marc-Andre Fleury, fresh off a win against the Canes in a shootout, makes another save on the back end as Desharnais tries to open up the five hole. Marc-Andre Fleury keeps that paddle down.
Evgeny Malkin swinging wide against Budaj. He's like automatic.
You talk about confidence, swagger. Look at the head up, and he looks and he finds his spot. And you got to be that accurate. You guys saw it home. What a great look. That was a tremendous look down low on the ice.
I love
the
that
camera
shot.
Just following the eyes of Malkin.
Kostitsyn, he's a skilled hockey player. Here he comes against Marc-Andre Fleury, and he broke his stick.
Well, that could probably throw off a netminder if you're not focused. Like a pitcher thrown to a batter who breaks his bat and it comes back at you. That could possibly throw off the netminder Fleury, but he was focused on that disc.
Here comes the real deal, deep from his own zone again. I love how he does that. He comes and picks up the puck and heads in on Peter Budaj for the win. Shoots him. Budaj keeps it alive.
Well, to keep it alive, Scotty Gomez from Alaska.
Flowers always good in these situations, too, by the way, Bob. He loves this stuff. Listen to them. Fleury. Everybody on their feet right now. Gomez comes to the goal against Marc-Andre Fleury. He makes the save.